back to Beefgnawpolis Gaming's Minecraft Vanilla Hardcore 2. I am Alex Beefgnaw. And last time we tried out the new Nether portal. It came out in the same place, the same stupid place. Even worse, when I came back the other way, it dumped me out God knows where, out by spawn somewhere, I think. I want to say. So, screw all that noise. I'm going to, grab some stuff. I'm gonna grab some, saplings and food, and rabbit hides, and more food, and bones, and redstone. And God, I wish backpacks were a thing. Cluck, 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 yes. Nether bricks. You know what? Let's take some nether bricks. I have a crazy idea. I might have to build my own fortress. I might have to build my own fortress. Let's take the enchanting table. Take the anvil. Alright. Hey. Oh my god. Down the ladder. Thank you. How much? I'm gonna have to make another trip. Alright. Oi! Oh my god. Close. Why? Why no close? Every time we do this. Okay, you know what? Fine. Here. Empty hand. There we go. Empty hand. Say, eh? Close. What is wrong with you? Thank you. 9,000% done right now. Alright, so let's just go back to the new place. Drop off a load of crap. And I think we'll dig a mine. I think we'll dig a mine today. Because I could go back down to the old mine to get all my iron and gold and crap that I have down there. What time is it? Ah, snap. Really? Okay, let's go back home. Or let's go back to the old house. The old patchwork house, yes. I'll take a pumpkin with me. Just because. Take a couple of pumpkins with me. So I can make pie. Alright. Bed. I have no bed. Go down the ladder. I've got wool, I've got wood. But I'm gonna have to put some crap away. I've got two. Oh my god. I got wood. Doesn't all have to be the same wood, does it? No. No, it does not. Doesn't all have to be the same wool either. Oh god. Eggs going everywhere. Alright, go to bed. Okay. Now, give me the bones. Give me the pumpkins. What else did I put away? I guess that was it. Okay. Alright. Now, let's go to the house. Oh, screw it. I'll just leave it open. Whoosh. Okay. I can't. Of all the places for it to spit me out, though, spawn. Really? That's crazy. Maybe if I build another portal. Do I have inventory space? I do. Will my pick survive? Is the question. And the other question is, do I want to mine obsidian right now? No, I don't think I do. I don't think I do. I think I've had enough of this for right now. I think I've had enough. I think I'm going to go home. I'm going to take my goodies and go home. And we'll dig a mine. We will dig a mine. We will just dig a mine. Was that there? I don't remember. Go home, world, you're drunk. Alright. Just follow the happy cobble. And bloosh. Yes, my boy cat has a new racket. He has a new con that he does with me. He sits there on the floor and he mews at me and looks pitiful and he paws at my leg, acting like he is desperate for me to show him just some little shred of affection. Because, you know, it's not like I don't just heap love and affection on him all the time. He is a love sponge. He paws and mews and paws and mews, and I finally get out of the chair to lay down on the floor with him and play with him. And he'll play with me for about 2 seconds. And then he jumps up in my chair and goes to sleep. So, yeah, and then before he goes to sleep, he kind of looks at me like, hey, I got you. Yeah. And I fall for it every time because I feel bad because I'm not paying enough attention to him. Shit. He's not starved for attention. Not by any stretch of the imagination. Okay. So yeah, on the plus side, maybe if I put down a new portal now. Okay. Maybe if I put down a new portal. Maybe now? Maybe now it will come out in a new place. This may be wishful thinking. I may be whistling Dixie here. But, God, please just let me dream, all right? Okay. Sploosh. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Boop. All the sheep. All right, where is my happy cobble? This possibly looks like my doing here. Oh, there's my house. Hello, house. Ah, I missed you. I missed you, house. I missed you so much. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, I brung wheat. Hey guys. Hey, how you doing? Alright. One for you. No. One for you. Okay, make a baby. Yeah, sure. Breed the sheep, why not? Yes, yay. Yay, I made animals have sex. I'm sorry. Okay. That's just weird. If I go in there, I'm gonna come out there. What the entire hell? Do I maybe need to build another portal farther away? Is that what I need to do? I'll do it. I'll do it. Give me this anvil. Let me plunk this down next to the door. Clang. Give me the enchantment table. We'll just throw it down here for now. All right. This coal away, put this away, that away, that away, that away. That. Leave me a pumpkin. Turn it into seeds. Alright. Okay. Oh, we'll put the seeds away. Have I a hoe on my person? I do not. There we go. Okay. Here, let's fix that. Oh, hoe it first. What did I do that for? Hoe the dirt, do not pull it up. And there we go. All right. Okay. I have a bad feeling about digging down here. So instead of just digging a straight shaft down, I'm going to stair step, I think. I need more wood, I think, to build a proper mine hut. But that's fine. I can get wood. Yeah, because given the amount of zombie noises directly underneath us, I'm thinking it might not be a good idea to do the thing, to go straight down. Because I might fall right into the middle of a zombie dungeon, and that would be bad. I would die. It would be sad. It would be awful. I have torches. I have torches. What did I come... Oh, a door. Came in here for a door. All right. Let's pull these down. Okay. Okay. And we'll just build this right out here. One, two, hup. All right. Okay. A little wee baby sheep. Okay. Oops. Oh, I still have more. There we go. Okay. So, shovel. All right. Okay. All right, well that's yeah, that'll be fine. So I just need to wall all this up. More tree, please. That's a shovel. Okay. That should do it. Okay, scratch. All right. Okay. You know what? This bothers me. All right, that's better. Is it getting dark already? Yeah, kinda. I think I can knock this out real quick, though. Okay, and just, I'm just gonna throw a... Oh, snap. Not what I meant to do. All right. Okay. I'm gonna jump up here. Huh, there we go. That'll do it. And throw a door on. Okay. And go to bed. Yep, in the house. There we go. Okie dokie. All right, folks. I am going to take a break here. And next time we will finish digging down.